This is my Mooney. It's an M20F, which means it's got larger tanks, extended tanks. Holds 64 gallons. It's a little bit wider, a little bit longer than the E. My first airplane was an E. I like the F a little better. It'll fly higher, it'll fly longer. Shouldn't say it'll fly higher, but it'll fly longer. I tell people it'll stay in the air longer than you want to. As you can see, I've got some nice fun toys. Got a ceramic exhaust, new tires, one piece windshield. No damage history, that's pretty important for an airplane. Was for me when I bought it. I bought it in 2017. Put my own number on it, tail number. I do have, and still own the original tail number if you want that back. So, gauges on the wings. The nice part of this airplane is what I'm looking at, or what you're looking at right now, is a Garmin 750, the GTN Garmin 750 XI. It's got ABS in and out. It does have what they call manual retract. That's the Johnson bar. I prefer that simply because it was in my first airplane. So I was comfortable with it the second time around. I read in an AOP magazine that if you can't make your airplane, or excuse me, if you can't afford the airplane of your dreams, make your airplane the plane of your dreams. And I've pretty much done that. That GTN 750 will act just like your phone. You ask it a question, it'll answer it. So if you're flying in and you don't know the frequency of the airport you're going to, you just say destination frequency. It'll program it in instantly. All you got to do is push a button and you're talking to the frequency you need. There's several other questions you can ask. Notice it's in really good shape, not a bad paint job. Wasn't my favorite color, but it has definitely grown on me. Been hangered most of its life. It's got speed mods all over it. This airplane has been to the Florida Keys twice. It has been over the Continental Divide twice, Jackson Hole, Wyoming. Sedona, Arizona, one of the most beautiful airports you ever land at. Tucson, Arizona. Louisiana. It's a very comfortable, and it'll get you where you want to go. And it likes to fly high. I like to fly in that 12 to 14,000 range. It's been up as high as 15,000, 15.5 to be exact. The thing that sold me on this airplane when I was looking at it was what I'm showing you right there. Three-bladed prop. A little more power, especially on climb out, a lot quieter, and that spinner. I know that's kind of crazy, but you won't find a spinner like that on very many Moonies, if any at all. That's the most pointed and longest spinner I've seen on an airplane of this size. Most of them are bullnose. That just says speed. Again, she's in really good shape. It is for sale. Everything I own is for sale. I'm not in a hurry to sell anything, especially not this airplane. But I have found out that this airplane is now worth over $200,000. Shocked me. So if somebody wants to hand me that kind of money, I'm going to listen to it.